Go down, Moses, way down in Egypt's land. Tell Pharaoh
to let my people go. Egypt land.
My people go.
Oppressed so hard they could not stand.
Let my people go.
So the Lord said, go
down,
Moses, way down in Egypt land. Tell old Pharaoh to let my people go.
So both our stories start in Africa, and with the people under rule of cruel oppressors. As you can imagine, this account of the plight of the Israelites struck a chord with those captured in the American slave trade when they heard it. This song, Go Down Moses, was an early gospel spiritual, sang by the slaves in captivity, aligning themselves with the Israelites and their cruel masters with Pharaoh. But as the biblical story took root in their lives, these work songs took on a new tone with a spiritual theme.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow. Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Glory,
and by 1810, the slave trade to the United States was coming to an end. And many were converted to faith, as they heard the teaching of the Bible that taught that all Christians are equal in the sight of God. This message provided true hope and sustenance to the slaves. The songs began to take on a new tone of hope and optimism amidst the strife, as you'll hear in our next song, Precious Lord, Take My Hand.
Lead me on, help me stand. I'm tired.